Now, China, on the other hand, is much stronger than Russia. China wants to literally colonize the United States of America if they had their druthers to make it happen. And believe me, they are trying. So China cozies up with Russia. I do believe they are now an enemy of the United States of America. Now, I told you about this gentleman named Dominic Ng, who is the CEO of East West Bank here in the United States. He's the appointee of Joe Biden to represent us for the Asia Pacific Economic Corporation. That is the group tasked with working trade deals on behalf of the United States. Now, it turns out, now we told you that the Daily Caller had uncovered serious evidence that he was a member of a front group for the Chinese intelligence community, okay? Well, it has now been confirmed. Take a look at this admission from his former employer, basically saying that, yes, he did work in a honorary capacity, that he belonged to an alleged Chinese intel operation, and apparently they say it is true. Now, here's what I will tell you. Six Republicans now want an FBI investigation into Ng and his ties to these two groups that have since merged that, by most intelligence analysts' assessments, are front groups for the Chinese intelligence and influence operations. So just how deep does the Chinese Communist Party run into the United States? What if I told you that Trent Lott, do you remember the Republican minority leader Trent Lott, who was a very powerful guy in Washington? He is one of the chief lobbyists, apparently, for TikTok. TikTok now has an army of lobbyists, ex-senators, congressmen, staffers, including Nancy Pelosi's staffers. I think there's 31 total congressional staffers that are working as lobbyists for TikTok. They're spending $2.7 million. Now, TikTok, we know, is tied to the Chinese government. And then Paul Ryan, that rhino, Republican Speaker of the House, many of his staffers apparently working as lobbyists on behalf of TikTok. Why would they tie their reputations to a company that literally wants to destroy our national security by spying on Americans? In their own privacy directives, they talk about spying on Americans.